My brain is frozen. I think the only person I would rather have not alive in the world today is me. In a situation like this, I can't stand this.
Just at this moment. Graham, what about you?
I can sympathize with Terry. But I'm not sure. I think something that I'd like to have happened, perhaps, is we never really had a decent war with the Japanese, did we? And maybe we can have a sort of economic one now, but I wouldn't stand much chance. I think go back to the old-fashioned method and just hit them.